Before entering the water park, they did need to measure my son. Based on these measurements, depends on what wristband color your child gets. So they have green, yellow, and red. Green gives them access to do everything without an adult. Yellow is an adult is suggested to be with the kid, and I'm not really sure what red means, but I believe that they can't do everything that yellow and green can. On the left, they sell all swimming gear, swimming trunks, goggles, all that. Right there is where you get towels. The thing about this great wolf is if you pull out four towels and you don't return four towels, you will be charged due to you have to scan in and scan out the towels. Of course, they offer life jackets in all different sizes. So the wave pool isn't that big, but one bonus about the wave pool is it doesn't go above 5 feet. So it starts off very small, gradually gets to 3 feet, and it caps off at 5 feet.